Hello everyone, in my this video I will talk about apps not installed issue in your phone VIVO Y36. So in this device, if you are facing the issue related to the apps installation, I will tell you how you can resolve it. Before I start, if you are new here, don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon. Now let's watch complete video, follow all the steps and you will learn it.